Hello friends, here we are going to convert liters into centimeter cube. For that we need to memorize this conversion that 1 milliliters equals 1 centimeter cube. So these two are equal. So to convert liters, first we need to convert liter into milliliters, and we know that 1 liters equals 1000 milliliters. So as we know 1 milliliters equals 1 centimeter cubes, so 1000 milliliters equals 1000 centimeter cubes. Same way, if we are given to convert 1000 liters into centimeter cube, what you are going to do? First convert liters into milliliters. We know that 1 liter equals 1000 milliliters. So we will do here 1000 as it is, just convert this liter into milliliter. That will go like this. Replace liter by 1000 milliliters. This many. And because 1 milliliter equals 1 centimeter cube, so this many milliliter equals this many centimeter cubes. We can write it as 10 raised to the power 6 centimeter cube. Next is how to convert liter in kg. So for that you need to remember this conversion. 1 liter is exactly equal to 1 kg. So if you are given 2 liters, that would be equal to 2 kg. 50 liters would equal to exactly 50 kg. I hope you like this video. Subscribe and click on bell icon. Like, share. Thank you.